Javi, you're back. And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all.
Guys, this is Ava.
Yeah, I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Ava. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job, looking after an entire community.
The guy's clearly an addict. He was destroyed when we got there.
It would be sad if it wasn't so reckless.
It's pathetic is what it is.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just cause they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run, not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated from us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
The best way to get rid of Joan is to get David back on top. If he's in charge again, things will go back to the way they used to be.
No arguments here.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage.
Things went a little sideways at the end. Gabe got in the way. A guard came after me and he stabbed me in the shoulder.
I thought you guys were gonna be careful out there.
Hey, don't worry about it. It is what it is. Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
It's not a bad place to start, and it's good you want to help. We've got to talk it through before we settle on anything.
Just as long as I get to come along.
Not that I don't appreciate the can-do attitude, but I don't know if you're invited, little man.
I think I agree with Trip.
Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there. And I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through, so everybody comes out okay. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man.
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Jones' shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Well, maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We could take care of ourselves.
I'm sorry it happened the way it did. Really. Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked. We better go get that truck.
I'll get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in the square.